Horizontal view of the branch of the right carotid artery is presented. From lateral to medial, that is from left to right in the image, a muscle fiber, a lymph node, a vein and the carotid artery. The node is located dorsal and lateral to the vein. It is oval in shape and displays not an intact but a fragmented hilum. The vascularization is not specific. Finally, a US guided aspiration is demonstrated. Initially, only the movement while at the uneven the tip of the needle can be seen within the node.